talking about comedy.
Yeah.
And you said you do impressions.
Yeah.
Do you really? Who do you do?
Good to see you. President Barack Obama. Aries.
That's not bad. Holy crap.
Thank you. Who else? Look, man, you want to do a little Scarface? I do a little Scar. Because you got a tough guy like you.
Right.
I could get Manny Chichi. We could.
I go all day long, bro. I know you're a master, too.
No,
yeah,
I was going to say, I thought I heard at one point you tried to do a little Sly.
Oh, you know, the thing I got to do is it's like a switch. You know, you turn around. Ew!
So, yeah, I could.
Or you bring it down a little bit. How you doing, Mick? No, he's confused, this dude.
He
thinks he's a good fighter, Tommy. That's what he does, Tommy.
Dude, I've loved your impressions always, man. You're a master at it, bro.
When did you start doing impressions?
I was a latchkey kid, so I growing up, my mom worked two jobs, single parent household, so TV raised me, man.
Yeah, yeah.
And I think one of my first impressions ever probably was, my mother's a jazz singer, was Louis Armstrong.
Oh.
Satchmo.
Oh, okay.
Her and my father would listen to that when they were banging. So anytime the door was closed, I heard potato, you say tomato. I knew Pops was getting it in.
It's kind of strange music to make love to, but
It was a deterrent because they tried to throw me off.
Yeah.
But I started getting hip to it.
By the way, Aries Spears is here, and Jeff Howe coming today. What's up, Jeff? How you doing, buddy?
Good.
And Aries, we were talking about all kinds of different things during the break, but I didn't. I now remember you do a lot of impressions.
Oh my God.
Do you like when people ask you, because once again, when you do the radio thing,
yeah,
a lot of radio guys are coming to ask you to do impressions, and I think that's awkward.
It's all about how you kind of get into it. I remember I had the beef, which is probably where some of the Aries is angry rumors started.
Aries is angry.
But I remember I had an incident in West Palm, I think it was, with some radio dudes.
Okay.
Ron and Run?
Okay.
And it was just, I got in the studio and they just were like, they had a list of my impressions and the guy was just basically like looking at the list and going, okay, Eddie Murphy, do it.
Was that Bennington, Ron Bennington?
What was he again?
Ron Bennington, was that him?
They used to be here in Orlando, this show.
It might have been.
They were the guys that made me want to get in radio.
But there was an arrogance to them.
Where it was arrogant.
Like, you know, you're in our city, our station, dance, dog, dance.
My whole thing
was just, you know, let's have fun with it. Let's try to make it organic, you know, and set me up a little bit. Like, hey, we got Shaquille O'Neal in the studio. Hey, Shaq, let me ask you a question. But it was just more like, dude, you're on our turf. Go.
dance, puppy, dance.
And I was like, you know, I probably did about two or three before I went, wait a minute, my blackness took over. I ain't going to have this white man snapping his fingers telling me what to do. So I reacted. And that's, you know, that's probably where some of that comes from.
They might have been gunning for that, too. That might have been their thing.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you this. So Aries does a bunch of impressions. But
Aries Spears is here, by the way. Improv all weekend long.
But one of my favorites is Jay-Z because it's very difficult. I've tried it. I can't do it. He has this really weird high pitch.
You know, it's a register.
Yeah, it's a register thing. Yeah, exactly. And I always love one of those. But I mean, I could ask you to rattle off all day. But are there any new ones that maybe people, you know, you don't want to?
I wish, like when you look at Kevin Hart, I mean, he's such a, you know, huge rock star of a comedian that if I said I could do a Kevin Hart, instantly everybody would know, oh, Kevin Hart. But one of my first impressions early is a comedian by the name of, and he's just not that famous like that, but he probably during the 80s comedy boom.
Okay.
But Bobby Slayton.
Bobby Slayton, yeah.
The name is familiar.
Yeah. You know, the people of comedy. I've been doing good comedy for a very long time. You know, the people of comedy. I tell my, you know, I'm married. I've been married a long time. You know, I was dating a big. You know, I wish he was more like a Kevin, so people would.
And I could use it.
Yeah, so they could use it.
I wish you were more famous, so people know I'm doing a really good impression.
You need to hit him up on Twitter and be like, hey, Bobby, man, pick
the game up. You need to step your game up so I can do this impression, man.
Boy, I got to tell you, anytime that anyone brings.